if rappers were charged for their crimes and their lyrics.
Hold up, you need to put some polish on your toes. I'm trying to give my son some head while he 1 year old.
What? Anyways, let's talk about the legal consequences of doing this. Since Youngboy lives in Louisiana, this would give him a life sentence without the possibility of parole and a $10,000 fee.
Precise. Me and my auntie had some words that she ate me alive. See my little daughter bad as hell and she ain't even five.
Huh? Lil Durk, she's 4! 4! 4! Legally, we can't really charge Lil Durk for anything since he didn't break any laws, but the biggest punishment he could get is maybe a small fee. Since Yeat didn't specify whether he was helping Osama bin Laden with his crimes, I'm just gonna say this is harboring a fugitive. There's not really much to say about this. He already said the crime he committed. Selling cocaine will get you up to 15 years in jail. Running from the police will get you a $2,000 fine and half a year in jail.